I'm going to go over here and get off the grass barbecue. So how's the rain doing? Actually, I noticed I had high enough later, like the next morning or whatever, it came for a month into one.
Because I went back and I was like, okay, what are you guys putting in the fridge for what? You know, I'd like to know so that when I come in at 3 o'clock, I can tell anyone what's going on.
Yeah, really.
Because they put stuff in the fridge, they don't put names on it, and we have no flipping idea what they're doing with it.
Yeah.
And we can't touch it unless they put Ingrid's name on it.
Really?
Or give us permission to touch it. So it gets thrown out. So I'm going to go over Saturday and, you know, figure out what they're doing. Makes the most sense.
That would be a big difference.
Yeah, I know. Moving into the apartment, Jeremy?
Yeah.
Oh, right on. Did you get both of them?
Yeah.
Oh, sweet. That's nice, because then you got two kitchens.
Yeah.
Jeremy
was here. I think we're
small. Do you want to bring it down?
Yeah.
I told them they were $100,000.
I'm on it.
He didn't know there isn't, because I didn't have no money. Oh, yeah, I bet you could say there was money missing. He's honest.
Thank you.
could do 90 there. Cisco needs the narcotic one. They played me this week. Oh yeah, yeah. Oh, oops.
This is the reality one.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, they look like...
He's a beta Pluto.
Yeah.